Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that antimatter token. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. Antimatter is a hub for decentralized on-chain financial products such as DeFi derivatives and financial NFTs. Antimatter B2 is a low gas BNB sidechain. B2 is built from the BaaS framework. Compatible features like staking, RPC API and smart contracts. Antimatter's ecosystem will move on to B2, including non-fungible finance structured and Quanto. Antimatter project institutional rating is 4.1 and this project audited by Fairyprof. Antimatter token total supply is 100 million and circulating supply is around 31 million Matter token. Matter token is listed on popular exchanges like KuCoin, Gate.io, Flowonix and other exchanges. 6.1% Matter token is available on KuCoin exchange and 0.27% Matter token is available on MEXC exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 85% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.